We're at the Sandcastle show, relaxing. It's Renee. Everyone else is walking around and we're in the seats. There's a dinosaur behind me. And
everyone's watching us as they go past.
We're one of the exhibits. We're the Happy Family exhibit.
That's right.
Yeah, she's just looking in there. I think the fish has got a
mermaid.
A mermaid. She's got he's got upset tummy. She's just fixing him. She's got a spanner. She's just fixing. She's fixing the fishy. Maybe his teeth are hurting. Maybe she's the dentist mermaid.
It's interesting.
How many can you see, Jonathan? How many planes are there?
One.
Five.
We're making our own sandcastle show. Here we go, you ready? We'll see if it works.
That will make it nice
and smooth. Here we go.
Whoa! Oh, that's beautiful!
The most amazing.
Are you going to make a door for the people? Making a door for the people. The only kid in the world to get ice cream down his back when he eats ice cream. We're going to be stuck here for weeks. Can't get out.
Someone's very happy. A little dinosaur eating a lollipop. Coming! Who is it?
Santa Claus! What does Santa Claus do?
Hi!
We all love the lollipop!
Yes, we all love the lollipop! Roar!
We're on the way home from our adventure now. Got a tired dinosaur in the back. Tired pregnant lady in the front. And a tired daddy in the driver's seat.
Yes.
It's been a great adventure, hasn't it?
Yes.
No, it wasn't.